Operational report. Submarines detected. Repairs complete. Spotting report. Spotting report. Repairs complete. Expansions. Promotions. Planes in the pool. Collision check. No collision this turn. Submarine check. Two submarines damaged. Tuna already back, heading back. Tigrone already hit on her way out. That's nice, eh? Didn't even get onto patrol station before she was attacked. Fuel check. We have Sea Robin, Piper, Gunnel, Roncador. All of these, well, I guess, are returning. And Medjugal as well. Returning to Kobe. Kobe, we have one submarine ready. Setting it out to Hackleback, going out to Chiba Station. We're quiet on Singapore. Not happening. The transport group has left, heading for Legazpi. The Riskany heading to Legazpi with the short-range Dutch fighters. Legazpi, we have a couple more transport groups arrive. Disband and repair in the dock, waiting for the Singapore convoy. Manila, we have a couple of these destroyer escort groups sending down to Legazpi to be ready to take to escort the convoys up to Canoia. Apari is quiet. Okinawa, no attacks. It's quiet. Tankers still unloading in Canoia. Canoia, we had a pretty good bashing here. Ran in at 2 to 1 odds. Fortification 3. We destroyed one unit, but we also took some pretty nasty casualties. Lots of tanks disabled. More importantly, look at this. Look at this. Maybashi, we've got 8 units here. Somebody's moving to the west. He's moving up the road, trying to come to their rescue. Bastard. So that pretty much means I got to attack again. Yeah, I think I have to attack again. We got to throw this guy out. We have to throw them out before they have a chance to reinforce. Even if it hurts us a little bit more. So we're going to attack again. At Osaka, we're okay, we just brought in this is a late arriving infantry division. That's fine. These guys are in reserve, moving to the northwest. We might not even get out of here in one turn. Can you believe that? Can you believe that? Well, we'll put them back into reserve. Still, the artillery dropped the Canadians out of reserve and into combat mode to defend themselves. But the rest of us, see, we've moved 25. We may or may not get out of here this turn. We may or may not. That's crappy. We're still holding on down here. We just don't have the... oomph. We're just going to be pounding our heads against the wall. No, that's what I let the AI do. I'm not going to pound my head against its wall. With all the... Okay, we're at Kobe. The enemy seems to be moving past us at Osaka. So I think I'm going to shift the fighters from Matsui. We're not getting a lot of action here. We're going to shift them over to Kobe and form up some PT boats here to try and interdict the enemy. Quiet in the Bonin Islands. Another transport arriving to drop at Chichijima. We're building up nicely. Convoys moving east and west past Iwo Jima. Nothing happening. We're quiet in... Oh, Bortelsen has returned. Returned and damaged herself already. All right, Bortelsen, you pain in the butt. Get in here, repair, and shut up. Otherwise, we're quiet in the Marianas. One submarine contact in near Truk, no big deal. Just bringing more transports and supplies and fuel out of San Francisco, Los Angeles. Stickleback. Whoa, Holt fires 2 torpedoes at a coastal freighter. Misses. We got something here. Oh, more contact. Menhaden launches 2 torpedoes and kills that coastal freighter. Palau fires 2 torpedoes, sinks another coastal freighter. Torsk fires 2 torpedoes, kills the Patrol boat. Looks like the enemy's flooding us. Kobe, gunfire at Kobe. Somebody's trying to move past. Air raid Gifu. The Kika jet bombers. 24 of them. We've damaged 5. No hits, I don't think. Lorna. Bomb. One shot down. Toka. Bomb. One destroyed. Lorna. Again. One more destroyed. Air raid. Night raid on Toyama. Surugi. One shot down. Toyama bombed again. Another Surugi shot down. Gifu bombed by Toka. One shot down. Toyama bombed again. No losses. Hammerhead tries her luck. Fires 2 torpedoes at a transport. Miss. So where the hell... Oh, okay, it looks like we're going to get some action in the wake area. Where else could they be going? Are they trying to force their way through to Formosa? Perhaps. Perhaps. Piper fires, engages a subchaser, but gets hit in return. Submarine is lost. I think that pipe. Ah, crap. Going through the damn shallows again. Just because I don't want to be bothered, I can't be bothered to click them to go around the outside. We sailed through the middle, so Piper was lost because of click fatigue. Just can't be bothered. No morning air attacks. Air raid, Gifu, multiple axes. Oh, holy cow! Bring the SAM! 100, 200, 300, almost 300 aircraft there. But we're defending. We put up our own 100, 300 aircraft to defend and shoot down 10, 20 or so aircraft. Over 20 aircraft. Maizuru bombed the Nates. Free shot, 2 shot down. Air raid on the New Zealand division moving out of Totori. Their baptism of fire. We shoot down 8 but lose a Bearcat. Now they were on the rails and moving by train, so they may have been knocked out of their strategic mode and into combat mode. Might have. It was a light raid. I don't think they got any hits. But the AI may have... They were on the train trying to move past Totori up to Toyama. But if they got knocked off the rails, the AI could be delaying us a few days. Good job on the AI. Pain in the ass. Nagano. Bombardment. No allied casualties. Bombardment. Wakayama. Minor. Oh, that's not getting minor anymore. That's low. But still annoying. Bombardment at Osaka. One lost. Uh-oh, the enemy's starting to cost us a few. See? Killed a squad and a gun. That's because we pulled everybody out of here, I think. Here comes my deliberate attack. Nagano. Fantastic. Ordered them all retreating down to Maybashi. Reduced it. Captured. But we didn't... Still 2 units destroyed. Minor units, I hope. Probably. But some big squads destroyed here. 13,000. He managed to kill a few of ours. And another 130 vehicles bashed. Crud. Now, do I meet the enemy on the plane and crush him here, or do I wait for him to enter the hex? Enter Nagano. Reinforcement arrived.